we got an iPhone XS that restart on the Apple logo or boot loop. Such issues are mostly shown on iPhone X to up models. Many iPhone users like you have faced such strange issues and try to find out the proper solution. This video tutorial gives you all answers that how you can fix such issues happening on your device. The liquid indicator color is normally white, but when it contacts water or liquid, it will turn fully red. The screw is rusty. And you can see the water sign over the camera too. The major cause for that issue is water, which affects some sensitive section of your iPhone. Sometimes it opens, but after some rest, then restart again. If the iOS device random crash on use, then it captures the log data that can be found on setting, scroll down, tap on privacy, scroll down, tap on analytics and improvements, tap on analytics data, scroll down till panic full log by name, don't find. Open it. Here you have to understand the log data. AOP panic, SCMTO, two men, and SCMTO. This panic log clearly shows there is a problem with the proximity sensor. We want to say that before going to the judgment and restart issues, first clearly observe the panic log data if possible and go to the solution. If you are visiting us the first time, then don't forget to subscribe and give feedback about the video and tell us how you solve your issues and how informative the video is. Let's check the PCB status that looks normal and has no sign of water. The panic lock shows proximity side faults. Let's have a look at your speaker flex. Here you can see rust below the flood illuminator that has the most important role in the Face ID function. Let's try by cleaning it. Only cleaning from outside doesn't fix that, so you have to remove the flawed illuminator and check below. Here you can see 2-3 pin looks rusty and dry soldered. Clean it. The black coat was removed, so I am using a UV mask. Put back in the correct position. If you have any query about the video, feel free to comment below. We will respond to your comment as fast as possible. If you get even a little bit of value from this, then do like to share this video. Subscribe to support us. Hello everyone, this is Akash from the GSM Solution. Peace out, till the next time. Now check, the iPhone is fully powered on, means the problem was fixed.